Get ready to be wowed. The dazzling and astonishing spectacle that is the world of wearable arts is just about to stun audiences once again. Kristen Hall's been checking out what will be on display and joins us now live from Wellington. Kristen, good evening.
Yes, good evening, Simon. Well, the show won't be starting for another 2 hours, but we're already starting to see people file in. We've seen Sir Richard Taylor and Sir Peter Jackson from Weta Workshop coming in the past few minutes. There's also been people checking out some of these amazing award-winning garments from years gone by. Now, this is actually the 26th year that the show has been running, and this year there is a little bit of an international flavour thanks to some very special new recruits.
After 26 years, you'd think WOW would be running out of weird and wonderful. Cue Kung Fu Monks.
What they can do is just beyond anything, any human endeavour, I think. But they're practising, I think, from the age of five. They go into the monasteries.
14 Shaolin monks, the youngest just 11 years old, have come all the way from China to perform at this year's awards.
音效不错，但是需要就是长时间的去调配，去卡那个音乐点，就是比较麻烦，但是没有问题。
The group's appearing in the final section of the show called Kingdoms of the East, but they've also been warming up Wellington's crowds in the build-up for tonight.
印象非常好，就当地人民非常的热情，观众给的掌声也非常的热烈，感觉是非常一个开朗的。
Back home, they train up to 10 hours a day in order to pull off moves like this.
刚开始很疼，现在不疼。
The troupe's just a small part of this year's 400-strong cast and crew. Designers have come from as far as Qatar and Lithuania.
It's definitely become very much an international award show held here in Wellington in New Zealand, and we're very proud of that.
Plans are already underway for next year's show, so this larger-than-life production is only set to get bigger.
As you say, it just seems to go from strength to strength, Kristen. How many people are expected to head along?
Yes, that's right, Simon, and the crowds have certainly turned up in the past few minutes. The show is expected to run, the show is going to run for the next 3 weeks until the 12th of October, and around 50,000 people are expected to attend during that time. It's expected to bring around $23 million into the local economy. That is a $8 million boost from 5 years ago in 2009, a great reason to celebrate 10 years since the event moved here to Wellington.
With the best job in journalism. Kristen Hall in Wellington, thank you very much.